He'd much rather have been fishing. He always said he got the big one. Well, we're not really sure what that means. I just don't think that a bottle of Jim Beam is the same as a trout in the stream.